So as we use the term autism or children or people with autism, that's what we're referring to.
I think people are very sensitive, especially those individuals who are neuroatypical, who previously might be diagnosed as autism spectrum disorder, but would prefer to not be labeled as having a brain illness. That's fine. It's kind of, once you are an adult, you can make that decision for yourself.